Oh, yes. For those in the Republican Party, yeah. That they act like they don't know. Yes. I think it is terrorism. Yes. To dart any person. Yeah. Tattoo them. Yes. And then put them at a location, have them wake up and wonder, how did I get this tattoo over my. Excuse me, Sheriff. I've known a lot of homeless people in Clallam County over the last 8 years. Yes. And if any person has a tattoo where they can't explain how it got there, yes, somebody put it on their bodies to be able to experiment, because of the use of nanotechnology. Now, all these virtualized movies that you're watching, po choo, 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 somebody decided to stuff the brains of those that are citizens. Yeah. And then you made them watch thousands of hours of the grossest pornography of your family and what they do to one another. Yes. These dogs, they're not people. See, in a dog's mind, there is no eroticism. Pooch, it's all come to find out. The faster it happens, yes, the bigger it is, the better it is. Pooch, where I'm one of these Americans that likes it slow. I do like it big, but I like it huge. Now, we believe in the free market solutions to curtail healthcare costs, including health savings accounts, the deductible private pay medical insurance, and the healthcare services, allowing consumers to buy insurance across policies. Look at that.